The engine on the 1940 Pontiac runs very well.
We're really impressed with how smoothly it idles.